Maharashtra Minister Nawab Malik has launched a fresh attack on the NCB Zonal Director Sameer Vankhede's family. Well, today Nawab Malik questioned Sameer Vankhede, saying that his sister-in-law Harshada Dinanath Redkar is involved in the drug business. That's the question he was asking. He's also claimed that a drug case was pending against Vankhede's sister-in-law. Meanwhile, Sameer Vankhede has spoken to India Today exclusively, saying that he was not even in service when the case against his sister-in-law happened in January 2008. He's also said that he married Tranti Redkar in 2017 and he is in no way associated with this case. Sameer Vankhede also hit out at Nawab Malik for naming women in his allegations. He's pointed out that the NCB does not name women in the press releases to protect their identity. Kranti Redkar, meanwhile, has also defended his sister. Kranti, in a statement, has said her sister Harshada is a victim and is going to be taking legal action against Nawab Malik for his claims.
फिर सवाल ये उठता है कि ऑडियो क्लिप महाराष्ट्र सरकार के पास कहां से आई? क्या वे अवैध रूप से ड्रग से जुड़े हुए लोगों का और एनसीबी अफसर का फोन टैप कर रहे हैं? और यदि टैप कर रहे हैं तो ये अवैध है, कानून का उल्लंघन है।